So here is a box of shoes. That's, say, 10 shoes. If I want 2 of these boxes, I multiply. 2 times 10 shoes equals 20 shoes, which is 2 boxes. If I want 1/2 of a box, I still multiply. 1/2 times 10 shoes equals 5 shoes. That's technically 1/2 of a box. I could also want 30% of a box of shoes for some crazy reason. And I still multiply. 30% times 10 shoes, well, what is that? Well, 100% of the box is the whole box. If you score 100% on a quiz, that means you got the whole quiz right. You answered all the questions correctly. So 100% is another name for whole. What number means whole? If you said 1, give yourself a 100% on that question. And 1 is equal to any fraction that has the same numerator and denominator. Long story short, percents are ratios with denominators of 100. So 100% is 100 over 100, or 1 whole, or 1. Now back to the shoes. If we want 30% of a box of shoes, that's 30 over 100 times 10 shoes, or 3 shoes. That's 30% of a box. What am I going to do with 3 shoes? What percents will give me pairs of shoes? Let's see, 1% would give me 1 over 100 times 10, which is 10 over 100, or 1/10. So 1 out of 10, which is 1 shoe. Nope. 2% would be...